Millions of Americans were glued to their television sets, and in New York, they cheered in barrooms and classrooms and everywhere else.
Wow, it was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. It was really nice. I wish they'd do it more often.
Phenomenal for the tax money in the world.
Stupendous. The technology.
I think it's a step closer to being that much further ahead of Russia in the space program.
I think it's a miracle. It's fantastic.
I just hope I'm around to take the first shuttle flight wherever.
A million things could have gone wrong, but they didn't.
I know we're going to have a better future.
He said that it was a beautiful landing.
Oh, fascinating. I mean, like when it was even up there, it was so clear, you just knew it was going to land. And it came in so smoothly.
Russia's reaction was rather sour, though. The Soviet news agency TASS said the shuttle program will be used to test the latest weapons that will be put in outer space.
Coming to later in this newscast, Dave Gilbert talks to some Earthbound would-be space cadets.
An Irish activist, Bernadette Devlin, brings her cause to New York City when News 4 New York returns.
Tonight, News 4 New York is sponsored by European...